Ever eaten beets and freaked out because your pea turned red? You're not alone. This strange effect has a name, Beeturia. According to one study, this condition affects about 14% of the population. And here's what it actually means for your body. It's not blood, it's beets. That red color? It comes from a compound called betanin, found in beets. It's the same stuff used as natural food coloring in juices, yogurt, even candy. For most people, their stomach breaks it down, but for some, it doesn't, and that's when the magic, or panic, happens. Your stomach acid plays a role. Here's the science. If your stomach acid is too weak, betanin survives digestion. It slips through your intestines, enters your blood, and gets filtered by your kidneys. Boom, pink pee. So yeah, Beeturia might mean your stomach acid isn't acidic enough. It might be in your genes. Some researchers think genetics play a part too, but so far, no solid proof. Other studies say we all pass beet pigments, some just more visibly than others. Try this if you're curious. Want to test it? Eat some roasted beets with and without lemon juice. Lemon raises stomach acid. If your pee stays yellow, congrats, your digestion's doing its job. When to worry? If you always see red in your urine after beets, and especially if you have other symptoms like fatigue or cold limbs, it might be more than just pigment. Iron deficiency anemia is linked to Beeturia in some cases. A study found that this condition occurs in about 66 to 80% of people with untreated iron deficiency anemia. Not a guarantee, but worth checking if it happens often. So is low stomach acid. Check with a doctor to rule out anything serious. So the next time your toilet looks like a crime scene, don't panic. It's probably just beets, but your body might be telling you something important, so listen closely.